not silence us, we will never be silenced.